thing that everybody seems to agree on is that Satan is hot as fuck. Sexy and cinnamon. We've got right here, we've got Vincent Price, The Story of Mankind, very sexy guy. Elizabeth Hurley in Bedazzle, a lot of cleavage. Good job, Satan. Even in Bill and Ted's Bogus Journey, where Satan is like this bestioid human, even in that, they were like, yeah, but he's Satan, so he'd have rock-hard abs you could see from a mile away. He's sexy across different mediums. We've got right here, we've got a painting, Fallen Angel, Alexander Kavanaugh, 1847. Fucking got a 666 pack of abs. The works of Roberto Verri, 1978.
Am I like seeing double dong? I feel like I'm seeing double dong.
Pretty good. You can almost see right up the asshole of Satan. He's a bad boy.
Right.
Who doesn't like that? Satan's a switch. He can top warp up. No problem. This is denying Satan. This is Karl Block, 1850. This is like what Mormons tend to use if they have a depiction of Satan. And you can barely see Satan's face right here.
Right.
Because of his sculpted massive forearm that's blocking it.
Right.
That is the forearm that led a third of the host of heaven to hell.
Yeah.
Now I understand why. Yeah. Even make Jesus so sexy. This is a sculpture called L'Ange du Mal by Joseph Keefs, 1842. So the Catholic Church asked him to make a sculpture depicting Satan. And he made this one, and the Catholic Church immediately was like, have you met the priest? This is way too sexy. There are stories that women were coming to church just to ogle this statue of Satan, which I think is wonderful and very efficient to like get your sins in and repent in the same place.
Right.
That would be like if there was Pornhub and Pentagon Hub all in the same place.
Right.
They asked Joseph Keefe's brother, Guillaume Keefe's, to make a different statue.
Right.
He was like, why? And they're like, the first one was too sexy. And he was like, oh, you think that's too sexy? Oh, you ain't seen shit. And he made this.
Right.
This just went straight from son of the morning to daddy of the morning. Just
that's like, I'm too sexy for your church. Too sexy for your church.